So here in this question, we have been given that Lee for round eyes